All right, welcome to, I guess, episode 2 or something. Wait, let's go back. I need to customize. Increase ammo size? Yes, please. And increase. Alright. Level 2. And I think I exited. Oh, okay. Never mind. Thought I did. Let's go to Rebecca. Ghost machine gun, submachine gun. Probably safer. Billy and Rebecca discovered a ropeway under the church. A huge bat habitat and rode it down to a factory. It was deep within the two, found true source of the blah 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 blah.
I'll bet we'll find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
What is this? Oh, spray. Health spray gun. Oh yay, we're finding zombies again. Hurrah. Right in your face! Shotgun. But I can't. Okay.
Up there, watch out!
Not you again. We're out of the freaking zoo. Oh, this dude's all naked. What was he doing? Alright. Oh, okay. Just have 2 left. Why do we keep going around in circles?
We can get down using this.
No, you don't. No! I can never make it. No, stop! Oh, gosh. Oh! I suck at this game. Stop! Just stop it already. Oh, yeah. Did it get it? Yes. Three, 3, 7. That number sounds familiar. What, is this like a nemesis guy? Well, his heart looks easy to hit. Better run! Oh. Game was gonna make it hit me, wasn't it?
Damn, not here too.
Oh. I can never break away. Oh, I missed whatever that was. Get rid of all of them. Dang it, I missed whatever that was again. Dang it, again! Run! Run, Rebecca! Thought I heard something in real life.
That's the guy from the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead.
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
What the hell?
And stole all of my research.
He's a talking zombie?
However, something wondrous happened. Virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death.
What a coincidence.
I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
What's up, hilarious turtle? Oh, this guy. Now he has to make a super worm thing. Doing good, man. Oh, get that herb. Get that. Reload. Oh, I missed it.
It's not working.
Get it, get it. Go. Why won't you pick it up? There it goes. Get away. Get away. Oh, you suck. Stop it. Oh, he's dead.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, please be activated immediately.
Self-destruct?
Yeah, that's what she said. Would you stop looking around and pay attention to the zombies, please?
Great. Come on, move!
Woo! Oh, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it.
The hell is that?
Oh, it's still alive.
Careful.
Oh, what are you? Which one's the mouth?
This monster doesn't know when to give up!
Come on! Oh, come on. I must be missing every shot. Oh, I thought the top was the mouth. Okay, there it goes. Come on. Okay, good. It doesn't mean it's dead.
It doesn't like sunlight.
Get the herb.
We better keep our distance.
Oh no.
It could swallow us whole.
Oh, come on, come on. Oh, I thought it was reloading.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Come on. Yes, eat the sun. Praise the sun. Oh no, what? It never works.
Bring it.
No, it never works. Every time I fucking wiggle it around. Okay, man, I'll see you next stream. Thanks for sticking around.
It doesn't like sunlight.
Well, I'm glad it brought me here. See, it never works.
Keep our distance.
What
the hell? Us whole.
Back. Get back.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back.
Back. Give me 50 feet. Give me 50 feet. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button.
I got it. Aim for the
going on. It's not doing anything. Hello? Tell me, because this is not working. No, you spray that stuff on me. What's going on?
Bring it.
Dude, can't be serious. Clearly I'm missing some opportunity here.
Keep our distance. here, freak!
Don't you say that to him? He's gonna want to kill us more. It never works. Never works, bro. Go to bull.
It doesn't like sunlight.
Dang it.
We better keep our distance. He could swallow us whole.
Get back. Get back, boy.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back.
Never works.
Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Get on back. Back. Get on back there.
Bring it.
Dang. Oh, get it. Yes. Seriously.
You all right?
Don't you dare make me... Ugh. Are you kidding me? Am I supposed to do like this? Or like this? It's ridiculous. It's not working.
It doesn't like sunlight.
These controls are ridiculous.
We better keep our distance. He could swallow us whole.
He's doing it apart from purpose. Go, go, go.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back. Sunlight.
Get on back. Get on back there. Oh, you piece of junk. Come on. I'm not passing this part, obviously. Just gonna keep moving forward. Pretty much screwed. Dang it, man. This is gonna be a while. Come on. See, it doesn't work. It doesn't make sense how I could freaking move everything except for that. Oh.
What's going on?
You all right?
Take that. Never works, man. Yeah, the queen leech. Or the king leech. I don't know. Well, actually, it is a dude.
It doesn't like sunlight.
I cannot freaking do the waggle. What is with that?
He can swallow us whole.
Gross. Come on, baby. Get on back. Might have to switch Wiimotes or something.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back.
There we go.
Here, freak. Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Reload, reload. No.
I got it.
Not on my clothes. Kidding me?
Won't you ever give up?
What's with this thing?
shoot. It's close. I got so close. Get the tentacles out of my face. Man, there needs to be some secret ammo someplace. Or else this is gonna take a while. No, don't you turn around. Come on, come on, come on, no, don't move up, don't move up, don't move up. Oh.
What's going on?
Don't move up, get away from me. Suck. No, stop. No, stop. No, stop.
No more.
What? No, no. I should have probably kept that there.
We better keep our distance.
On back.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight. Bring it. Over here, freak.
Oh shoot.
It's stopped. Now's our chance.
Reload. Reload. I just love how House of the Dead says it. Sounds so awesomely corny.
Won't you ever give up?
Come on. on, you stupid. I'm in this situation again. No, you don't.
You can swallow us whole.
What? I pressed it. Whatever. Shooting in the face. Come on. I already know I'm not winning this. Game's just leading me on. And I pressed it. Whatever. Dude, come on. Come on. Longest game ever. How am I still alive? Never quit, never surrender. If only unlimited ammo actually existed. Come on, go back in your hole. Go back in your hole. No.
Let's end this.
Come on, yes, yes, yes. That shouldn't have been so hard. Eat the lights. Go back in your hole.
I guess it's time to say goodbye.
No, it's not.
People are waiting for me. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yes?
Rebecca, thank you.
We've seen a ghost. Ooh. Beck is a badass.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose. Since the event, Billy Cohen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion.
The mansion. Oh, it's gonna be like, oh, it's 36 minutes. I found no files. Got a grenade launcher. Mansion Incident 1 is now available. So who's gonna be our second player then? Just wonder. Okay. Gonna end the recording.